So BCW has a YouTube championship, 24/7 rules, all personnel eligible, wrestlers and referees. Don't let my zebra stripes fool you. I'm all about titles when I get opportunities. I've had more than one in this business. I would like another one. So if referees are eligible to get in this gauntlet and go for a YouTube championship, and if it's 24/7, I can win at 2 a.m. on a Thursday if I want. All I need is a referee to come with me. I happen to be a referee. I should be able to go myself, pin a guy, 1, 2, 3 on my own, and hold that title. So everybody that's got that title, no matter who it is, I'm gunning for you. You won't see it coming. You'll think it's just another guy in some stripes, but in reality, it's the guy that's taking that strap. It's coming home. YouTube Championship at BCW, I'm coming for you, sucker.
UIWA BCW YouTube Heavyweight Championship. The title that would look good on my mantle along with all the other ones that I have. So I'm throwing my name in the hat too, and I'm walking away the champion.
Rolling two.
So I hear there's this new BCW YouTube title, and for some reason, Wonderful Zach Winters isn't being named as a contender. Well, right now, as of this moment, I'm throwing my name in the hat.
Good.
UIWA YouTube title, sideshow, you won it tonight. But it's a 24/7 title. I may be with the Wrecking Crew now. But you never know, anytime, anywhere, I could be coming for you.
The tournament just got over. A battle royal for the UIWA BCW YouTube Championship. I might have got eliminated from the battle royal, but sideshow, you won it. But I hope you know there's a target on your back. The title was defended 24/7. So that means first chance I catch you in the locker room, out in the parking lot, I have a chance to pin you, 1, 2, 3. All I gotta do is bring an official with me and I can be the next YouTube champion. Get ready, cause I'm coming after you.
Sideshow, you have the belt that apparently has become the hot item right now, the 24-hour title. You're not right in the head. And it amuses me because I'm also not right in the head. So, you know, it's going to be interesting to see who attacks who in the middle of the night. God knows where. God knows what. But something to keep in mind. I'm not right in the head just like you're not right in the head. Just two different types of crazy. So expect me. But don't expect what I'm coming with.
So, you may beat everybody who won the Battle Royal for the UIWA BCW YouTube Championship. Let me tell you one thing. I withstood and took everything that every roster on that roster has to take. They gave me everything that they had, and look at me. I may be bloody, broken, bruised, but my spirit is here. That championship is 24/7. That means I have 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to think, to train, to get better. All I have to say is I may have not won the battle today, but the water is mine, and it's as cold.